Cassandra Anderson, 21. Born in a block 100 meters from the radiation boundary wall. At age 7, she lost both parents to residual fallout cancer. As is usual with orphans, she was given a judge aptitude test at age 9. It classified her as unsuitable, but she was entered into the academy on special instruction. In the academy, her record was never better than borderline. Her final academy score put her 3 percentile points below a pass.
So what's she doing in a uniform?
Rookie Anderson.
Sir.
How many people are observing you?
2. What can you tell me about the person I'm with?
Male. Another judge.
I can feel anger and control, but
there's something else, something
behind the control, something
unknown. Okay, Anderson.
She's a mutant.
The judge's counsel have chosen to overlook her status, so you will too. She's the most powerful psychic we've ever come across by a huge margin. The judges are losing the war for this city. We believe she could be a major asset. As I said, her final score was only 3 points below a pass. It's marginal.
It's not marginal. She failed.
She's getting a new chance. I want you to take her out. Give her one day in the field, supervised. See if she makes the grade. Sink or swim. Chuck her in the deep end.
Mr. Anderson.
Desperately to justify an existence that is without meaning or purpose, and all of them as artificial as the Matrix itself. Although only a human mind could invent something as insipid as love.
Gauge double-barreled Remington, S-Mart's top of the line. You can find this in the sporting goods department. That's right, this sweet baby was made in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Retails for about $109.95. It's got a walnut stock, cobalt blue steel, and a hair trigger. That's right, shop smart. Shop S-Mart. You got that? Now I swear. The next one of you primates even touches me.
Hit it!
Hey folks, here's a story about Minnie the Moocha. She was a low-down hoochie-coochie. She was the roughest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hidey, 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 hidey. She had a dream about the King of Sweden. He gave her things that she was needing. He gave her a home built made of gold and steel. A diamond car with the platinum wheels. Hadi, 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 hadi.
This is glue. Strong stuff.
We're so glad to see so many of you lovely people here tonight. We would especially like to welcome all the representatives of Illinois' law enforcement community who have chosen to join us here in the Palace Hotel Ballroom at this time. We certainly hope you all enjoy the show. And remember, people, that no matter who you are and what you do to live, thrive, and survive, there's still some things that make us all the same. You, me, them, everybody.
Walk through a party in a county jail. Jumping and the joint began to swing. Should've heard this knocked out jailbird sing. Let's rock, everybody, let's rock. Everybody on the hotel block who's dancing to jailhouse rock. Spotted Murphy played the tenor saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. The drummer boy from Illinois, trash boom bang. The whole rhythm section was Purple Gang. Let's rock.